And welcome back, guys. I'm your host, Keyblade Carry 2010. How you doing today, you beautiful souls? I'm doing fantastic myself. Alright, so we are jumping into our next Let's Play, which is going to be Persona 5 Royal Edition. Viewer discretion is advised. This gameplay is rated M for mature. If you're under the age of 17, you probably should not be watching this. This does contain quite a bit of gore, quite a bit of violence, and some heavy topics as well. If you are triggered by any of these things, please click away right now, but feel free to check out my rated E for everyone games and my rated T for teen games. Those ones are a little bit more for everybody. I also have other playlists. I do more than just video games, so if you are interested, check out my playlists over there. But if you're okay with this, then let's dive into our wonderful world of Phantom Thieves. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Persona 5 Royal Edition. You have been warned. Be careful. I might just steal your heart next. Alright, so last we left off, we saved in this lovely room. I'm on a new day entirely, by the way.
Ready?
So I had a little bit of a sound issue for a sec there, which I don't know what happened. Excuse me.
Focus.
Looks like there's a door handle right here.
Hey, look!
Hey, this is just like the one we saw before. If I remember right, we just gotta pull this. Wait, there's a room. And then beneath, it looks like it won't move unless, okay. So we need a key. I wonder where it would be.
Okay, let's go.
So this room we don't need. Is this something that we need to be in? Okay. Oh wait, there's a room here that we have yet to enter. Okay. Apparently not. Gotta remember where everything's at. Did all the doors close? Did they reset themselves? The doors did reset themselves. Okay. So I need one of these rooms, which is it. It's not this one. Is it this one? It is this one. Okay. Wow, it's so musty. A library, huh? This definitely seems fishy. What do you mean? Come on, it's a library in a castle. There has to be some kind of secret mechanism in here.
Well then!
Let's take a look around, Joker. Alright, so this is where all the books go. Now I have to remember which one goes where. Actually, I have the document right here, so if which one are you gonna put in here? This is always the fun part. So he put in the other. Which one did you put in? Oops, sorry. Looks like he put in the slave book.
Oh!
Wait a sec. The books on this shelf seem familiar. There's the name of the volleyball team members. Wait, what the hell? All of the titles are boys from the school. Ryuji, sorry, I just ate, so I'm like burping up a storm. There's one here for Skull.
Damn it.
That bastard. Who the hell does he think he is?
Oh yeah!
Wait, didn't we find a book earlier? What if we let's put them on the shelf. Yeah, maybe something will change if we put it on the shelf. So, slave goes here. Okay, and then the next one should be... Yes, I know I'm cheating, but puzzles like this I could sit here for hours on end fighting with. So this one he put in, or this person put in. They put in the Queen's book over.
Focus.
You put the Queen's book in. This all looks the same to me. Everything looks the same, so. Okay, but where, which one did you put it in? It is next to the globe, so it'll be.
I can see it.
This one that gets the Queen's book. Queen's book goes here. I'm hoping that's correct. So we have another book over there, and it looks like this one is the one that is. Okay. I have to pick up this book for sure. That's in here. Wow, that is very potent. I just realized, yeah, I just put in the Queen's book there. Is that correct? I don't know. Did I put the Queen's book? Oh, no, I put the, okay. No, this book does not go there. Crap.
What do you want to do?
So, yeah, I want to take this one. Yep, there we go. I think the King's book goes here.
I see.
Where's the King's book? Do we have the King's book? We don't have the King's book yet.
It's somewhere.
Which is this, oh, this book right here, isn't it?
How suspicious.
Yeah, let's take that one. What book is it? This one's the King's book. Okay. So King's book. The King's book goes
I
here.
I see.
That one in there. And then the Queen's book goes.
Is this?
Yep, this is where the Queen's book goes. I should just read what they end up saying. So the Queen's book goes here. So where does the other book go? I guess I don't need the other book. Okay, What? It opened up. You got it, Joker. Let's take a look around. Or take a look inside. I should have just technically read what the thing says. It kind of tells you what goes in there. I feel kind of silly.
Ugh, the hell is this room? There are tons of pictures of Suzui in here. Wait, it's all pics of her?
Oh, did I not hit the auto scroll? I didn't hit the auto scroll. Are you going to be okay? We'll make him pay for this. We'll make him pay for this.
Yeah, definitely. I feel even more motivated to do this now.
I'm sure it'll feel awful, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here if he was hiding it with such an elaborate trick.
This looks like a torture room. Yes, I hear you, Map. Thank you for telling me. Awesome. She does.
Is this a medal?
That size and that shape. I think that's our key. Remember that round indentation we saw back near those bars?
Yes.
Wait, there's something under the medal too.
It's a different map from the one we have. This is lucky. Let's take it with us. Aha! Our map's complete now!
So is it gonna tell us where the treasure is?
Yeah, look. It has to be here.
That's a weird-shaped building. Could it be a tower or something?
Considering our current position, I'd say we're about halfway there.
All right, let's hurry over there.
No. Now that we know how much we have left, we can calculate the best way to pace ourselves. Let's keep exploring, but take breaks when you need to, Joker.
We'll do, but like I said, we're gonna knock out this castle as best we can. Jesus Christ, and look at all the torture devices in here. Oh my god, how many pictures does he have of her? I wouldn't be surprised if these pictures actually truly existed and are in the real world and all that. Okay, I got the heebie-jeebies now. Oh, great. Hey! What are you doing? Damn it. Of course they spot us now. If we gonna hide or head back, we'll effect go through this guy. Time to make a path. Great, let's go. So you're gonna get two videos today because of the fact that yesterday. Oh! Okay.
Who was that?
What's up with that one? It's mumbling to itself, but it's not making any moves.
Be careful. If my prediction is correct, that one's a bit problematic for us.
Alright, I'll go take care of it.
Just be careful.
He's hilarious.
What the hell?
It started moving after we attacked it. Looks like it's exactly what I expected. Once we take it down... Hey, you two, watch this!
Oh, I'm sorry. We're fighting. I love the music! Boom! Nice.
What the... It exploded?
Yeah, if I remember correctly, these are only in a Royal Edition. I'm not 100% sure if they're actually in the Real Edition, or the first version of the game, but I'm pretty sure that this is only in Royal Edition.
I'll explain later. Focus on the battle for now.
Alright, so we have these shadows. Gosh, I'm belchy today. Alright. Wow, that orange scent is very potent. Oh my goodness. I have this little mister thing and whatnot that's behind me, and I put in some orange and whatnot that's orange scented, and wow. You'll never see it coming. Now, this is the type, this is kind of like jazz, isn't it? Kind of like jazz? But I can, like, vibe with this. This. Alright, so if you defeat these, they'll explode.
Yes, and make yes.
I'll make that enemy maker for you guys. Joker, why did you take such a hit? Oh, it must have been our last match. Fuck. Okay, here we go. We got a special one in front.
There's another one like from earlier. Haphazard attacks on it will only make things tougher for us. Probably best to take it down fast by striking its weakness and getting it to blow up. Alternately, we could put it to sleep or make it unable to move, then just deal with it later.
Let's get this over with.
Come!
Yeah, let's just take it out.
Ravage them!
Nice. Oh, that's not my health. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh! I just realized what that attack's been doing my health. That's right, I remember what that attack does. It,
this is amazing!
It depletes my health over time, to get that powerful attack. That's correct, I remember now. I've never seen a shadow get like that. I call these, scary ones, disturbing. mysterious shadows. They're real. They really are scary. But just so long as we handle them right, excuse me, we'll cut. Right, if we run across any more of these, I'll say we focus on them first. Where's my healing ability?
I can see it.
Should be able to get back in my menu here. Let's use some items here. Anybody else need health real quick? Let's see here while we're thinking about it. SP items, you're gonna use a lot of. Yeah, I didn't think so. It would appear that my friend has responded.
Oh!
Oh, you know what? We never ended up using that weird body book. Oh, yeah, that's one with the. Yeah, I wonder why we haven't used it yet. Well, I got you're saying, Panther, but our focus right now should be on pushing forward. Excuse me. Into the palace. If you get a hunch on where this book goes, let us know. Okay, Joker? I don't freaking know. I mean, the last time around, I didn't use it either. You're giving me something that I have no idea if I... Did I even use it? I don't remember if I used it at one point in time. I probably didn't. I just... I need to go down a different hallway. This way. And it turned around so easily. Alright.
Joker!
Yep, so let's stick the metal in. Now we can use it. Perfect.
All right.
Now we can keep going. This must lead somewhere important. Let's go. I need to quit quick tapping. I have a nasty habit of quick tapping the button. And it looks like we have another safe room.
Huh. Looks like we can use this place to rest.
All right. We're getting closer as we go. Let's make note of this place so we can come right back here later. Alright.
Let's do it.
We're gonna save down on the bottom here. I've been leaving this running in the background this entire time. Just for goodness sakes.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's keep going until we get to where we need to go.
Focus.
Alright, that had an item in it. Alright, let's see. Straight back, I guess. Ooh, where are we at? Is this...
Joker!
Hold on, Joker. This place is huge, yet there are no guards. That seems suspicious. But the... treasures up ahead, right? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. What do you think, Joker? Should we continue onward? Let's keep going. We're almost there. Might as well.
Oh, wait, was that the gym?
This is where he rules.
I get it. The gym's some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there.
Makes sense.
I can't believe he can think like that. Especially after what he did to Shiho.
God, that bastard makes me so freaking sick. Just you wait, Kamoshida.
I see. So you're the ones who tampered with the library. It seems my time waiting here has paid off. Just as that ape there said, this place is a holy ground for our great king, Kamoshida. It is preposterous for miscreants like yourselves to come waltzing in like this.
Oh shit.
You will pay for foolishly defying King Kamoshida with your lives.
I knew this would happen. Well, we don't have a choice. Let's take it down.
See, it gives you the option to be like, hey, are you ready for this section of the game? Are you sure you want to keep going?
Prepare!
Well, we're good.
Look, he's trying to do something. It's important to guard if you think you're in danger.
I'll be fine. I'm on safe mode, so if I die, it allows me to try again. Yeah. Yeah. Guarding. Yes, we're learning how to guard now. Alright. Let's do this.
It's time.
Let's see how... oh, there it is. It would help if I actually read that it took my HP down a little bit. But we should be fine.
I'm not done. Go down!
I still love this guy. We did some damage. Perfect. Let's just say I'm a god. This is what happens when you play a game on... Well, technically, I already had this persona. Like I said, it was a DLC that just came with the game. I didn't actually... I don't think I put the code in for this specific DLC. I think I put one in for another one. That's what you get when you pre-order stuff from GameStop or wherever, so... Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm kind of like a god. Don't realize. I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't say that because of the fact that my character does not consider himself one, but, the character that I'm portraying doesn't think like that, but I'm specifically, I'm all like, damn, look at me. I'm like, take these guys down like there's no tomorrow. Left, right, center. Let's take names, kicking butt and taking names. Let's go. But that's just my attitude. That's not Kyrian's attitude. Let's make that very clear. He is too modest. He would have been all like trying to negotiate and been all like, hey man, you know, this guy's bad. Why are you freaking working for him? He would have been like one of those, oh, you want to fight instead? All right, let's go. could it be that tough? Yeah, it looks like he's making a convert effect to stop us. Joker, I helped you learn a few different things so far, but there's no more time for lessons. It'll complete some info you'll need to know. Excuse me. For battle, so be sure to take a look later. I am so sorry, I am belching like crazy. I have been nothing but just full of air today. And my stomach has been very upset with me as of late, so yeah. Ah shit. Oh crap. More of them! What should we do? Head back? No. The treasure is definitely up ahead, and there has to be a path to it somewhere. See anything that could help us zip by here? Keep your eyes sharp. Aha! Suckers! I'm out of here.
Nice!
Don't you think that they would like go and run and tell Kamoshida about this? Well, that was close. Good going, Joker. That was so extra. And now we can investigate this area. Let's get going. Okay, so if I remember correctly, I should be able to
see it
somewhere along the road here. I can jump around. Ah, I got stuck. That happened to me last time around too. Hop down. I gotta hop down a little bit farther down. Okay. There is a will seed around here somewhere, if I remember correctly. What's that?
Hmm?
There it is. There's the will seed. What the hell is that?
How suspicious.
Looks like we might have found something that caught it. Let's check it out, Joker. So, a will seed is gonna be just destroying crap over here.
That's pretty shady.
There's definitely something fishy over there. There's vines growing, or vines growing on the door too. Yeah, by the looks of it, no one's been in there for a long time. I wonder what's over there. Should we take a closer look?
Joker!
Hey Joker, do you see the handle-like thing at the top over that? Yeah, okay, so you might be able to get to the other side if you use your grappling hook there. Okay, so we're gonna just... These will not, unfortunately, be marked on the map until you get to the area, so we're just gonna do this one. If I come across the others, I'll do the others.
This room seems different from everywhere else we've seen so far.
Yeah, and there's something super suspicious over there.
That's... Come on, follow me!
So this is our first introduction to the will seeds.
What is this?
Just what I thought. A will seed.
A will seed. You know what this is?
Palaces are locations that grew distorted from their original forms due to their rulers' cognitions. When such distortions coalesce into form, this is the result. I call it a will seed.
Distortions coalesce into will seeds?
Should I try explaining that again?
Just forget it! That's a will seed! Moving on!
So, what do we do with it?
We take it. It may not be as prized as a treasure, but it's still quite the rare find. Making it ours will only do us good. I think.
Is it really okay to take it?
Nothing shitty better happen when you take it. Like, some trap going off, or we all end up cursed.
Indiana Jones, anybody? I'll give it a try. I guess we should take it. I'll give it a try. So there's three in all. One red, one blue, and one green. Alright.
Nice! The will seed is ours!
I guess... nothing happened?
There are more of these around here somewhere. As far as I can tell, there are two of them left.
Huh? How can you tell? You smell them or something?
Yeah, like how dogs can... Oh, but you're a cat.
I am not a cat!
We should get moving.
I just seem like a cat.
You just seem like a cat. I just tapped the heal button. So you'll find these doors, depending on the palace, the doors are gonna look somewhat the same, but have different stuff on them and whatnot, which is great. I believe this is only in the Royal Edition, if I remember correctly, and not in the original. Yeah, you can see from your map which ones you've gotten and which ones you haven't. But these aren't my main concern. Excuse me again. My main concern is to do the story stuff. If I come across them, I come across them. If I don't, then...
Treasure chest spotted! Must be something good in...
Let's check it out. Another armor... or another clothing piece. Let's see. Oh, there's a
I'll reveal your true form.
We have a glowy guy? No, we don't have a glowy guy.
Joker took one out! Alright! All enemies defeated!
I wasn't sure if I was going to take them all down.
From you, Joker.
But it did. Awesome.
Alright.
In the
Level
original
up.
Game, you only got to use your gun once, but now you're able to.
Okay. Focus.
This is didn't even library. Break a sweat!
With the Royal Edition, your gun actually refills itself. Did you know that? Every battle. Whereas in the original Persona, it didn't refill itself. This is just
something.
Another hallway. Yeah, this is just another hallway. Alright. But yeah, this is the only version of the game that actually restocked itself. I hear a shiny!
Look!
Oh, and a guard!
Show me your true form!
We'll just take him out.
Now's our chance to strike! Go!
So, yeah, it refills itself. So that's good to know.
Persona!
You're immune.
That should have done it!
Whoop him, Persona! Get wrecked!
Get wrecked!
Persona!
Let's
take that!
Set you on fire. Oh, get out of here.
Persona!
That'll take
HP.
Go down!
A spectacular
great
victory.
Power, but I need to max out my SP. Level 9 for Morgana.
Okay.
Alright.
Shadow defeat! Oh!
Oh, we don't have another lockpick. Oh no! I'll I need this item, to be honest. I have quite a bit of stuff. But I'm sure a lot of you are gonna be like, what are you doing? You gotta loot the whole entire castle! This is kinda like, the game kinda plays like D&D a little bit. Like, you go into a dungeon and whatnot. These are kinda like your dungeons. We're getting
you notice?
Close. Hey, take a look at that. Oh, that match up with the map. There's no doubt that... Or that's the tower we're heading for. So, the treasure's up there. Hey, yeah, we did it. So, where's the effort? We're gonna have guards galore here. Not again. It's no surprise that security would be tight around here.
Okay, let's go.
But as they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's go, Joker. Alright, so these guys are gonna be... this is actually a good spot to actually grind if you ever decided to...
I'm getting some bad... Show me your true form!
If you ever you just leave this area and you can sit here and grind.
Persona!
Are like
super
strong.
All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
And I'm out of SP now. That's okay.
Check out this new skill. Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
All I'll right. reveal your Come true in. Form.
Let's go.
Alright.
I do have some SP items.
A spectacular victory!
He just bopped into my camera. I just realized that. That's great.
Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Get him right off the bat! Nice. Ambition first, but we did bring the
gem. Let's do it!
That's okay, we'll bring it back down after we defeat
him. Who's next?
Yeah! Victory!
Yeah. Levels kinda don't matter. It's the it's almost like your levels do matter to a point, but it's the weapon you have kind of deal.
Alright. Level up.
Level up, let's go. We're level 10 already. Sweet. But this is a good spot to grind. If you ever chose to,
good work.
To do that.
Keep it up.
So it looks like there is a space for me here. Give me a sec to jump up on. Okay, there we go. There we go. And there. We're just gonna climb up on the side of the building. Is there a guard here? I don't see a shiny. I love this camera angle. This is one of my favorite camera angles to actually look at. If I remember correctly, there's probably another area to get to that treasure that's up there. Perfect. We made it in.
Then.
What are you on about, dude? Wait, what's going on? The distortion is getting stronger. The treasure has to get, or has got to be nearby. Oh yeah. Oh, they locked, or it's a locked.
I see.
So let me see if I remember correctly. So this area is locked, which means I have to go another route. Is this the area? This is the way that I just came through. We're gonna destroy this. How lovely!
Huh?
Huh? What? What's with this? The hell is it? Is that trap? Could be hiding or hidden room. Let's check it out, Joker. Not really wanting to mess with this secret room stuff, but alright, let's go. Yes, I know, all the statues are very vulgar.
Yeah.
Hey, where are we? Can I not destroy these? Thought I could destroy these. I can destroy that one, so I should be able to destroy this one. Oh, alright, I guess that one's a dud. Just destroying everything that I can get my hands on.
It's somewhere.
There's this hallway, and then there's this hallway.
This has to be a joke!
The heck? This is disturbing. Either way, it's kind of strange that this would be our dead end, but yeah. Anything else that I could destroy? Okay, so this is not actually a dead end, it's a secret door to flip the wall around.
Hmm?
Huh? This looks familiar. It's the entrance hall. Hey, you already forgotten?
Huh.
I didn't realize we would end up here.
You notice?
Hey, look. There used to be tons of shadow weirdos are wandering around, but I don't see any of them now.
Actually.
So you can just go back through. This will be marked on your map now. All right. So.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's another area down here. Oh, this one does not take us anywhere.
Hmm.
There's gotta be something that we need to do to move this, which I don't think we need to move it. Mm-hmm. Speaky clean. Checking everything, so we're gonna go back up to the top. We're almost out of time here. I made my fan switch sides because it needed to be switched. Alright, so we're gonna push on. And there is a guard
Joker,
here.
A treasure chest!
Show me your true form!
Give me a bit. It takes care of these guys.
You can't treat a girl this way!
You can't treat a girl this way!
Watch me!
Alright!
Nice job.
Alright.
A lot of people are gonna be like, you are way too overpowered. This has a lock on it, unfortunately. Damn. And I'm out of lockpicks. Shit!
This is Strata.
Well, we took it. We got him first.
One enemy! Let's do it!
That's right, you guys are immune. Shit.
Finish it.
Get ready!
What's wrong? Scared kid? Did you really just say that to me? Oh my god, that's great.
Alright.
Didn't even break a sweat!
Listen.
Perfect timing.
Oh,
we
nice.
Made it to the next room.
We can use this as a safe room.
We're pretty close to getting to the end of this castle, at least, and then we're gonna do the next thing that we need to do. So this will be our last stop for... So sorry, guys. I am belchy like crazy today. So yeah, we're gonna save here. I'm gonna call it good. We still have 14 days to mess around in, and we're just gonna, as soon as we do our next
Let's
piece,
do it.
We'll be, moving on to our next thing. So, that's done for now. Thank you guys so much for all your support and love. If you're new to the channel and like what you see, please smash that subscribe button, leave a thumbs up, leave a comment down below. Definitely hit that notification bell so you get notified when we upload to the channel and when we go live on the channel. Also, feel free down in the description box to click on that lovely link. It'll take you to my Discord, my TikTok page, Instagram, Facebook, and among other things as well that are also in there if you are interested. That would be fantastic if you gave that a check and whatnot. If not, I hope you enjoyed this episode and we hope to see you in the next one. Without further ado, I am your host, KeybladeCarry2010, signing out, Game On Gamers, Cosplaying Cosplayers. Be safe, everybody. I love you guys. Bye!